the boards with it. Rips it for Taves. He'll hold a wrist shot deflected wide by Nichushkin. Just barely got a stick up. Here's Val. Sitting on 99 career assists. Val down the slot. Val to the forehand and a save. Rebound. It's loose. Score! Pounded down deep by Nathan MacKinnon. A goal mouth scrambled. Sticks whacking. And the Avs put it home to take a 2-0 lead. And for Nathan MacKinnon, he finally got there this season. That's his 30th goal of the year.
But again, Nathan MacKinnon will score this goal. But look at Nichushkin. The guy was hanging on him, trying to get the puck. Look at that. He was just too big and too strong. That's Aho. I mean, he's as good a player as they have. And he just could not stop Nichushkin gets it on net, and Nathan MacKinnon bangs it home.
He broke his stick. He got one from MacKinnon, so Nathan MacKinnon now does not have a twig. Puck taken by Rent, and he'll flip it up. Pesci can't keep it in. It's Nichushkin. McKinnon's got a new stick. Dumped in. Val gives chase, as does MacKinnon. Elijah Pesci from Beckett. Score! Out of nowhere, Mikko Rantanen, the Moose, got loose. All eyes behind the Hurricane net. Rantanen all by himself for his 36th goal of the season. The Avs have pushed it to a 6-3 lead. And now Mikko Rantanen, for the first time in his National Hockey League career, has reached 90 points.
And you know, Moj, it's really, to me, it's always fascinating watching little things that affect the hockey game. Last game, the Avalanche could get nothing going offensively. So Coach Bednar shifts Burakovsky and Nichushkin. They just exchange lines.
Avs had a four-goal lead. Canes come back to give it a couple. Avs push it back to three again. Canes come back to push it to a couple. And that's where we are. Trapped to the near side by Taves. Rantanen tried to feed it ahead for MacKinnon. He got through Domi. Here's MacKinnon up the gut. MacKinnon to the far circle. Into the slot. Score! Val Nichushkin continues to produce and produce. But MacKinnon, with a pirouette move, threw it off a Kane. It might have gone in off a Carolina player. If it did, it'll be MacKinnon's second of the game and 31st of the season. We'll get a look at the replay, but either way, the Avs again lead by three.
And I can guarantee you, there are people around the National Hockey League that aren't watching this game. And they see, okay, it's the Avalanche versus Carolina. Big game for Carolina. Rangers won today. They want to win. If they can, they want to, you know, play that kind of Carolina game. Their penalty killing is the best in the National Hockey League, on and on and on. And then all of a sudden you turn around with 8 minutes to go, it's 7-4.